the doohickey that fuses with your spinal cord? Today we're gonna fuse our nervous systems with Dad's laptop and surf the web using only our cerebral cortexes.
Wow! Surely that would be quite an exciting project!
Oh, hey, Balji. Why are you dressed like a vegetable samosa?
Because today is the Tri-State Area Unification Day! I learned all about it in assimilation class. You see, the Tri-State Area was the Bi-State Area. Under our founder, the great Don Lee Tri-State, under the immortal words...
The Bi-State Area should be united with that adjacent area right over there.
That. I was just wondering why you were dressed up like a vegetable samosa.
Oh, that! My Uncle Kamala is doing an exotic cuisine
float
in the parade, and I'm the
vegetable samosa!
Hey!
I thought I was supposed to be the vegetable samosa.
Why can I not move it into the vegetable samosa?
Oh, sure! Two vegetable samosas! Why don't we all just dress like vegetable samosas? In fact, why don't we just all dress like mashed potatoes, but take the word aside, bring out the giant!
You're very sweet!
No, man, it's over. I'm gonna go find another nerd.
Together.
You're right, Mom. This is the best. I'm not even going to think about eating milk.
removes gravitational pull it'll be impossible to escape. Am I thinking of a jump time or something else?
Treacherous terrain coming up. Execute operation, dig it out away.
Excuse me. Are you Candace Gertrude Flynn?
Yes.
Curse you.
I tried to warn you, honey.
Just wondering why you were dressed up like a vegetable samosa.
Oh, that! My uncle Kamala is doing an exotic cuisine show gotta stop it.
What is your next plan?
I know it is going to be something clever.
That's it. The other accents were amusing, but that one's just offensive.
Wait, what about me?
I'm firing you as my nerd.
Das ist nicht gut.
When you're not obsessing about your brothers.
I can't take it anymore. Mom, I've really tried my best to give you a day, but it's the boys. The boys! They're in the parade with giant gloves.
Come on, you gotta bust it. It's all just one big place. No Bi-State area. No adjacent area. It's all just one big Tri-State area. Right on there.
Thank you, Vegetable Samosa.
What we really need is a grand finale so spectacular that people will always remember Tri-State Area Unification Day.
Oh, what's happening? Tri-State!